Yep. And I feel like I feel like Awesome Truth doesn't get enough love either. I feel like you guys were great together, you and Miz. So
yeah.
It doesn't surprise me to hear you say that, you know, you like working with Miz that much.
Oh man, I love Awesome Truth. I love working with Miz, man. He's Miz is that tag partner you can work with, man, that you work off each other. We complemented each other with ideas, with creativity, with everything. We always complimented each other and had, it was just stacking and stacking. I really, really loved Awesome Truth.
Yeah, I feel like that match that you guys had against Rock and Cena is something that just doesn't, I don't know, it doesn't, I shouldn't say it doesn't get talked about enough, but I feel like it was so important in that whole thing of the Rock and Cena feud that it was pivotal to all of that.
Yes. I wish we could have came back and did a Monday Night Raw with it, you know what I'm saying? Or did more with it, more runs with them, man, because it was, I remember me and Miz walking to the ring, man, like in MSG, man, we're walking behind stage and the energy, man, was just there. And we were just going up to get in Gorilla to get ready to go out. And the energy, man, the whole facade of just like, damn, man, we are here. Madison Square Garden, man, like, with The Rock and John Cena, man, we couldn't be more proud of each other, man. And it was in our eyes. It was, you could see the goosebumps on our arms, man. It was just there. The moment was electrifying.
Is it as electric as it seems from, you know, the crowd to wrestle inside of Madison Square Garden?
Oh my gosh, man. Yes. Oh my gosh. Madison Square Garden is one of those places. I don't know if you're familiar with the Sandman coming out. And if he wasn't good, you know what I'm saying? Nighttime at the Apollo. Madison Square Garden is about the same way. When you perform in Madison Square Garden to a sold out house, I feel like you can say, damn, I done did it. That's the Mecca. That's our kingdom. That's our, you know what I'm saying? That's Madison Square Garden will always be Madison Square Garden, but when you perform there, you will feel it.
Would you say that challenging Cena for the title is another one of those highlights of your career to you?
Oh, yes, definitely. And that's, like I said, I wish we could have got more out of that. Working with Cena, man, again, smart guy, he learned him way back when. So it would just been... It would have been entertaining, it would have been good, but also would have been me learning and soaking in a lot of stuff from him as well.
Well, okay, so you've wrestled, you know, you've been wrestling for a long time now. What motivates you to continue wrestling? Like, what's the main motivating factor behind, you know, you continuing to put your body on the line every week?
The love for what I do. Discipline. I'm a creature of old habits, man. I just this is what I know. This is what I'm good at. This is what I enjoy. There's nothing else I would want to do. It keeps me in the boat, and I'm gonna stay in the boat till I have no more water left to go nowhere.
For the best stories, easy to find scores, and comprehensive team pages, plus access to every live Fox Sports game and exclusive bonus cameras, download the all-new Fox Sports app now.